your jailer or something.
Alright, I've got Jaina, Greymane, and Tychus. I'm the most familiar with Jaina.
I haven't played any of these.
I don't know. I have Sidus.
When I did this, through... It lasted like 4 rounds or something, and all but one of the rollouts had everybody that I dabbled in. What? ETC is a tank. Actually, okay. Zarya is a huge tank. Okay.
Yeah.
Not gal.
Yeah, I was gonna say, dude.
All right.
Also, you don't choose talents. You just choose your ult.
Yeah.
I don't know if everybody's works under like a template type stats, but
I don't know.
Like you don't level up or anything.
I don't know.
So it's like raw skill and movement.
I'm pulling you.
Well, we all gotta go to the same place. So this game mode is team fights galore. Oh geez, I'm gonna die already. Oh, and the fountains have like really like low cooldown, so
you can heal. I don't know how things work.
I'm telling you how they work, dude. Jesus.
That's not that.
Fucking
not
listen.
That. I don't know how this character works.
Oh, her. Okay. Who are you again? You're Zarya. Well, you should have read what her stuff does.
I know what her stuff does.
I think her E puts shields on teammates, so be sure to do that. Oh, I got her.
Oh, this is a hard-ass character to play. Holy shit.
Who are you?
Artanis.
Oh, he...
It's all about, like, jumping around and switching spots and shit.
Yeah, he takes some learning.
Oh, what was that?
Oh, I sniped somebody! That was awesome. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, did I snipe him? No, I didn't. Oh, I hit him. Oh, get that health. There we go. Oh, we're losing, but... Oh, not by much, though. That's cool.
Yeah, this guy is fucking awesome.
Yeah, he's
insanely hard, but I love him.
I got him for free because I pre-ordered or got the deluxe for StarCraft. So I got him for free. I have him. He's like level 5, I think. Or no, he's like level 6 or 7. I played him a lot.
I have Gul'dan because I bought the Warcraft movie on Blu-ray.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Oh, wait, I still have that. Have that.
The movie wasn't amazing, but it was fun.
Well, yeah,
like
you're right.
Movie. I can't wait till the $3
movie. I reviewed it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I'm concentrating on the game right now, but I felt that when the game actually caught its breath, it was almost perfect, but it hauled ass way too much. Like, it was in a rush, and I didn't like that.
Ow.
Alright.
I'm doing everything wrong.
There we go.
Hey, I got killed Ragnaros. That's cool.
Nice.
But I need a hearth or something, because...
I might buy this character next, even though he's insanely difficult.
His E is really weird, because it, like...
It is.
It switches spots with the enemy player, and it's hard
yeah.
to... It's actually really hard to hit with it.
It is.
I almost never used it, honestly.
Fuck. That E.
I hope I get it.
It's insane. Rest in pieces, me.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I can do shit.
Oh, wait, I'm good.
Almost. Gonna steal as many of these seeds as I can. I'm probably gonna die, but here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not dead yet. Oh!
I'm about to be.
Oh, God. Freaking.
No.
Okay. Oh, I lived. Yay!
I don't think I've hit my E once yet. It's really hard.
But Wolvie was in front of
me. It's good for disorientation.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, I did it! Fuck you, Dabneros.
I haven't died yet.
I have fucking no
Same.
Help. I haven't died yet.
Oh wow! So we're winning team fights, but they're playing the map better than we are. And there's some lag. Okay, game, come on, come back to me, game. Okay, attempting to reconnect. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, my idiot AI used my ult. Oh, she's max on her thing. Alright, cool. At least she didn't get me killed.
Ow.
Oh, crap.
Okay. Oh, thank god.
Oh, dear god.
I want that healing.
I was trying to get it. Oh, I'm finally gonna die. Yep.
Shit. I want to say they got most of the seeds.
Yeah, well, they only got 8 more than us, so we're... It's close.
Yeah, that's true.
They're gonna get this round.
They might.
That was a good ult. Too bad nobody was there to capitalize on it.
Yeah. I thought people were, but nope.
Well, nobody was near you. 2 people were responding. Of course nobody was there. Oh god, I don't want to be there. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here.
Next time, I'm not gonna take this character. Never again.
In some cases, yeah, you may not have a choice. Zarya's actually really... She's not difficult. I think she's considered, like, medium.
She's difficult as fuck.
Not really, dude. You just don't know what her kit does. Which is why
it's something you gotta get used to.
You need to take those first 15 seconds to read stuff. Oh!
Oh, good shit. I love Zoom.
Nova! Perfect.
Who the fuck is Li Ming?
Li Ming is very difficult. Do not pick her. Vala is really easy and simple.
Vala.
Valera is a little... I think she's considered medium. She's like the middle difficulty, but Vala is super easy.
Yeah.
Can I see your talent? Abilities?
You can in the game.
I'm gonna take...
Her Q is Hungering Arrow. It's a snipe, and it hits things twice.
Oh, so now we like range characters or something?
Yeah, yeah. Her W is a like cone attack, and her E is a vault, which is good for evasion. And her ults are... I only ever take Strafe. Reign of Vengeance is a little weird. I always take Strafe because it's like a huge AoE. It's great for team fights.
I took it, I didn't win.
So. She was my second level 10, so I know her pretty well. I got her mastery skin and everything.
Cool for you.
Let me waste master.
Oh god, I don't want to be in this crap. Ow.
Pain. Suffering.
Oh, we got a good lead here. We just need to keep it. Oh, where is everybody?
Fighting.
I'm where I need to be.
Oh god, I missed him.
Not dying.
Oh god, that Ultralisk is gonna kill me.
That Ultralisk needs to get off my ass.
Whoa, 2 people are going to die.
Oh.
I may also be dying.
Your team has reached the halfway point. Oh shit, we already got 50.
Yeah, we do.
Cool.
Oh no. Oh god, oh god, oh god, no, I don't want this!
Nope.
Don't. Right there. Oh yeah!
Nice.
Alright, any 8 seconds for this
Oh
fountain.
No. I'm gonna die.
Oh. Come on.
10 health.
There we go.
Oh, there's my seeds. Want them.
I'm gonna just make a beeline for them. Oh, the freaking tank got him.
You still have the lead, though.
For now. Oh, god.
Nope.
Oh, no. Shit.
Whew. Fucking Ultralisks.
Okay.
Alright, it's in the middle now.
Come. No adventures planned. Oh, that was not what I wanted.
Oh,
to do,
very though. Nice, very nice. Oh god.
Yeah. Almost very nice.
Yeah, well. More it, like it was average. It was a 3-3 trade, so.
Yeah, but they're literal tank.
Yeah, he just hoovered
so
up everything.
Full health.
Okay. Yeah.
I need help.
Fuck you, Golden.
Oh, what the hell? Oh.
I tried to get some.
Oh, the Gul'dan got me. Okay. Well, sort of.
Oh, my God.
I guess not.
Their team is just pain.
Yeah. It's fine. We thankfully, we don't have to win for that thing.
Yeah, that's true.
We just need to play it. So you just need to, like, power through it.
Taking damage.
You just have to endure the embarrassment.
Yeah. When I did this, I actually won 2 and lost the first one, I think.
Yay.
Good job.
Is that one game more? Or...
No. It's 1-2, basically. It's best out of 3.
Okay, so... If both win, then...
Yeah. Not bad. We were dominating the team fights, but so nobody was like hoovering up the seeds.
Yeah.
Like both of them were pretty close. I'm overall okay with the performance.
I want to see how much Artanis, whatever is.
Sure.
Real quick.
I'm still ready.
He should be like 10,000.
Yeah, I think he is. I just want to double check. Yeah. So I'll just have to save up a bit. I only have 6,000 right now.
So. That's the one you're trying to. We're playing, right?
What?
Yeah, the garden, arena, put. Oh, wait.
Yeah. That's...
Oh, the play 3 games to earn the weekly rewards. That's the thing we're playing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to resist buying Valyra, because I can afford her now, but I have so many assassins. Like, that's all I play, ever.
And, you can never have enough.
Yeah, Probius is a support, and he's cool, because he's a probe.
That's true.
Cool.
Oh, Lucio's down to 10,000 right now. Okay.
Ooh.
I thought he was new, so he should be 15, but alright, whatever.
Yeah.
Let me ping Troy.
Game ready.
Yep. I have 2 screens. I can do more than one thing at once.
Yeah, I also have 2 screens. Reminds me that I need to change my other screen to a newer one.
I wish I had 2 screens again. That was fun.
I wouldn't call it fun. It's just utility.
Oh yeah, it was still nice though.
I made a push for it because when I was recording, I had no idea how long the recordings would go on for.
Right.
Like there, I played this one indie game called Windward. It's just like a ship, like pirate sea type thing, and time just goes by so quick. Every one of those videos is like 40 minutes long. It feels like it was 15 every time. Like, it just killed time, and yeah.
Hmm.
I needed my second monitor so I could do. I could see the time right now. It's at 15:08. Yeah. Oh God.
Who the fuck is this guy?
I don't know any of these very well. I mean, I played Artanis a while, but I'm not good at him.
I guess I'm Chromie.
I'll try Chin.
Okay, this.
I need to read what his stuff does.
I'm gonna take this guy. He's blind.
The edgiest man alive.
like I just.
Yeah. He's not technically blind, but yeah.
Edge.
I'm kind of itchy old man.
Alright, his Q is a kick. His W is whatever that is. Okay, it's a slow. Okay, and that sets people on fire. Okay.
I wish I could set people on fire.
So this guy is basically Vala, just with a different idea behind it.
Yeah.
Not though that will happen.
Ow.
So my guy is the guy who jumps in everything.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Pain.
Yeah. That,
why
that.
Why are they focusing the shit out of me? I had like two guys going so far out of their way.
Like, focus every attack on them. Like, only focus on us.
It's like, they don't even care about the map. They're just killing us.
Yeah, they're here for kills.
Yeah, they don't care about trying to win.
Look, like, they're still not getting them. They still only have three. Like, what is happening here?
Like, these are just trying to kill it. My guy is just a guy who jumps in head first.
Oh, crap.
Like, hey.
Oh, hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy.
Oh, God. Not again. Get out of here. Oh, I see why. I do an insane amount of damage. God damn.
Oh, okay, get out of the thing. Oh, I have no. I need mana or something?
Chen? It's. I don't remember how it
I'm
works.
Out, I'm out of everything. I can't right? use any of my abilities. Oh, I got a drink.
You just have to get fucked up, dude.
Okay. That's weird.
Oh shit, my abilities don't hurt these guys. That's cool.
Oh, it gives me shield, but it doesn't. I need something to heal. Like.
Yeah, I could do shit.
I guess I'll just do this for a while. I don't know.
Yeah, it's a pretty good idea, I think. Probably.
What?
I just ulted, that's all I did. Oh, God. Crap. Yeah, I do not know what I'm doing with Chen. I cannot wait for the second round.
Chen is... He's not hard, per se. It's just... I don't know what to do half the time.
Yeah, he moves a little oddly.
Yeah.
Like
I
didn't
do shit with this.
Like, he has the kick, and it puts me in a vulnerable position every single time.
Yeah.
It never doesn't, and that's what I'm having issue with.
My guy is the feisty one. Interesting. It fits.
Jesus, they already have 80?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Bad news. Look at that. This Vala took all that time killing all those, and the freaking butcher hops in and steals it all.
The butcher is not a nice man. He is a mean guy.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I can slow them. That ability doesn't even do damage. It just slows.
Cool. Do that.
I can't. God, they're so fast.
Maybe that's the attack you need.
Yeah, get in there. Oh, they're out of the circle. Now they're fast again.
Oh.
I like the ragdoll physics.
Oh, yeah!
Oh yeah.
I just did like a triple kill on them. That was awesome.
Nice.
So y'all do something. Y'all get some seeds while I go heal. Okay, that's not.
Hello. You want to play with me?
Oh, or okay. Y'all just don't. That's fine, I guess.
I mean, I'm just a Chromie. I don't want to start that shit.
You have all the damage in the world, dude.
That's true.
She's considered OP, I think. Or was.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not.
Yeah, you're you.
Oh shit, they have 99.
Oh well.
I mean 100.
Yeah.
Give your shit to God.
Yeah, whatever he said just now.
EG.
It's all because you didn't use that slow.
That's gotta be it, yeah. I forgot about that slow, man.
Yeah. You should have used it from the start, man.
Yeah.
Okay, I know how to play Tracer. She's squishy as all fuck, though.
Who the fuck is that guy?
I don't look forward to that.
The top one?
That guy?
Zagara? That's a girl.
It is?
Did you just assume their gender?
No, you don't.
I'm gonna play Tychus.
Yeah, we don't appreciate those kind of jokes there here.
Ooh. Might be.
Four assassins and a specialist. Cool.
I'm a girl.
Charge rate. Yeah. Battle begins in 10 seconds. So I'm gonna end up publishing all this. It's gonna be 3 losses. We're gonna be shut out.
We need to win one.
Oh, gotta get out of that. At least Tracer has the capability of, like, stealing,
Oh, you got treasure?
Yeah.
Okay. That's the character I wanted.
Wow.
All the support characters that I was last time.
Oh, damn it. Come on. Oh, God, I don't want to be in that. Oh God. Okay, come on, let me out of the thing. Come on, attack them.
Fuck.
I'm coming. Where is it? It's up top.
Ah, fuck.
No. Come on, attack it, Jesus.
I am.
I meant Tracer. She just, like, doesn't attack stuff. It's weird.
Oh, yeah. I'm not too dumb. No.
Oh, I wasted my ult. Cool.
Yeah, get him, mining laser.
Oh, God. Yep, I'm dead.
Yeah, laser him.
Do you have a mining laser?
Yeah.
Oh,
That's an ult, yeah.
You got a mining laser, I got a fucking big mouth and need to eat that. But you got a mining laser, dude.
Hell yeah, man.
Here's Zagara. I don't know anything about Zagara. I can't help you with her.
Yeah, she's a little weird.
She just used
everything. What keeps stunning me? Jesus. Nope. Gotta go. Gotta get out.
Fuck you.
Or I'm in here collecting seeds.
Collect my seeds.
That's gross.
No, I'm dying. I died because of something.
Oh, God damn it.
Died.
That's why I only stay in AI games. I can't seem to do anything.
Yeah.
No,
come on. Oh, I'm gonna die. If anybody's support, please help.
I'm trying to get there, but I can't get that fast enough.
Don't worry.
Get that heart!
Alright,
never mind.
We won one! Yes, we won!
Yeah.
Good shit.
At least we won't be shut out.
Oh, now we shut in.
Well fought, hero. How about you shut up?
Ooh.
Oh wait, now we need to.
Yeah, okay. we gotta do one more.
Fuck, we can still do this. I thought we won.
No.
Nope.
I knew that. Let's see. Oh god, I don't really know any of them.
Oh, give me that. Yeah, Moros.
I'll do Rainer.
I'm gonna take this gal. Yeah.
Yes, where are you?
Now we got two of them.
Yeah, why not?
Not allowed.
Where's the fire? Fuck shit if that's allowed anyway.
Rainer's pretty basic. He's like the Ash of Heroes of the Storm, I think.
Yeah.
I just can't wait to.
I just need to read what he does, because I don't know what he does. Man, that's a lot of damage for level 10.
Oh, right. That was what the other ult is.
Hello.
So instead of getting my wave of lava, because that's not allowed apparently, you get the other one, which is just stun and damage in target area.
Oh, cool.
Alright, this is interesting.
Oh,
dear god. Oh, fuck, I'm a sheep.
Oh shit. Oh.
Oh.
Get those seeds, just grab them, just hoover them up. Alright.
I'm dying.
I'm dead.
And now I'm dying. Okay.
Okay. I'm going bottom.
They're coming now.
Yeah.
Oh crap.
They're coming.
They stopped to kick my ass, but now they're back on their way.
Okay.
Okay, come on, Stim. Come on. Come on. Let me go. Never mind. I like how my three teammates just stood there and watched.
I don't know if I was one of them.
Yeah, probably.
Well, good chance.
It was two Zagars and somebody else. I don't know who the third one was. Well, the recording will know.
I feel like a bad person now.
I mean, one of them was pooping out one of the creeps, so they just stood there.
Yeah.
Can I even use my fucking passive anywhere here? I don't think I can. Yeah. Get those seeds.
Oh, okay. I don't really know how to aim that thing.
Somehow it got better to play this character now.
Yeah, Zagar is nice. She's not bad. I think I'm level like 7 on her.
I just don't know how her devouring shit works.
Oh my god. I hate Lunara.
That's how this shit works.
Shit.
We might win it. We just need to hoover up the seeds and not let them get it. Oh, Lunara's probably gonna kill me.
That is easier said than done.
Come on. Damn it! Well, we're 20 ahead. You just need... Somebody needs to get up in there and just scoop them all up.
Yeah. No.
Damn it. I'm just gonna go straight bottom and just attack speed it.
Yeah.
I think that's why we're losing. We're concentrating on kills, and we need to ignore the team fights and just scoop up the seeds.
Yeah. Oh.
I think that's why we're losing.
It could be.
See, there's a few right there. There we go.
Or we could keep ignoring the new strategy and stick with the old strategy until it works.
Hey, there we go.
Oh yeah, that's a good strategy. I go with that.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Hey, we won.
Yeah.
With the new strategy at the end there.
No, I was trying to kill someone. I don't know who, but I was trying to. I think it was a teammate I was trying to kill.
Yeah, it's a good plan.
Yeah, whatever. Which plan? Mine or the old losing one? Oh, that's 30 minutes. Okay, we need to stop this video at least.